Another way to change the feel of the eighth note groove is to do down, up, down, up, Moeller technique on the hi-hat. The first time we'll do it, we'll just use the tip of the stick. The other way we can do it is use the shoulder of the stick to dig into the edge of the hi-hat. The difference with this will be more obvious on an acoustic kit, it will give you a wider accent.